Dongle One is closing in on Earth and the hideout of the evil Darth Jackson. The Emperor's invasion fleet awaits Dongle One's arrival just ahead behind the Earth's moon. On board Dongle One, I am preparing myself to finally confront my former master and friend, to take revenge for his betrayal 2 years earlier at the Hammersmith Apollo in London, England. Darth Jackson's time is running out.
Do we have the landing ships on radar?
Yes, sir. I have 4 landing ships, 4 frigates, APSUs on radar. They're hid on the dark side of the moon, sir.
This is it, crew. This is our day. This is when we take our vengeance on Darth Jackson. Pilot, ahead, 1/3 impulse.
Yes, sir.
Sir, we're being hailed by the frigate Cal.
Put it on the screen, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Oh, dear, boys. Did you miss me?
Like a hole in the head.
Oh, you smooth talker. We're here to support you as you go after that mega Darth Jackson, yeah.
Pop calling the kettle black springs to mind.
Oh, that Major Ellen, yeah, she's in charge. Mighty fight around when this is over. So she can try my... Oh, my crab bags.
I'm sure she can't wait. Well, Major, this chat has been fascinating, but I have more important things to worry about than your sick fantasies, Major.
Oh, chicken honey, maybe you can join us again, yeah.
Again?
Look at Cloud City, remember? Yeah. Got you on tape, have a look at this. Oh, yeah. Oh, chicken.
Yeah, you like that, don't you?
Commander?
You took advantage of me, sir. I was drunk.
You are sick. I don't have time for this.
Sir, might I suggest we look over the landing pad, sir, in case we have to land in a hurry?
We shall, Commander. Let's go. Okay, so this is the plan we take. What kind of battle computer is this? Mocha? Cappuccino? I didn't authorize these unit names.
This isn't a battle computer, sir. We call this Mr. Coffee. Would you like a cup?
Who put that there? I specifically said no drink dispensers on the bridge.
You did, sir. You said you were fed up of walking to get your wake up.
Right. Oh, right. I see. So where is the battle computer?
Through there, sir.
Let's go, Commander.
Right, sir. Intel tells us that Darth Jackson is hiding just outside the city of Birmingham, England, here, sir. Now, sir, in order to get them to hand him over, I suggest we isolate the city and be prepared to fire warning shots if they do not hand Darth Jackson over to us immediately, sir.
Let's target the bullring and the NEC.
Right, sir. Might I suggest that we take up a geostationary orbit above the city of Birmingham, England. The frigates Cal and Holden will take up position on our wings to protect our flanks. The frigates Walsh and McIntyre will take up a eccentric orbit around the Earth, protecting us from any stellar surprises Darth Jackson may send our way.
Good plan, Commander, but should it fail, the Emperor has commanded we take Birmingham by force.
And that, sir, is where our landing ships come into play. On our command, the ships will leave the dark side of the moon, and they will proceed down to their designated landing zones. They will be protected all the way by fighters and air power suppression units. Once on the ground, the landing ships will deploy troops and tanks that will fan out and find Darth Jackson wherever he may be hiding.
Very good, Commander. Send the plans in coded to other ships and inform the Emperor.
Immediately, sir. Might I suggest that you prepare your broadcast to Earth? They will have us in visual range in 39 minutes and we will be in orbit just over 1 hour's time.
Yes, Commander. Commander, can I ask you something?
Yes, sir.
Have you ever noticed that our ship has a rather rude shape?
I don't get what you mean, sir.
It looks like a giant flying...
breaking news this lunchtime. The Hubble Space Telescope has spotted a large UFO on course for Earth. The ship is estimated to be between 1 and 2 miles in diameter, and is on a course that will bring it into Earth's orbit. It's not yet known what its intentions are, but it's expected to arrive in the orbit within the next hour. Scientists have followed its path and believe it comes from Uranus.
Hello?
Darth Jackson, this is the Governator.
What can I do for you, Mr. Schwarzenegger clone?
Have you seen the news? The aliens, they're demanding we hand you over to them.
Yeah, does the leader look like me?
Yes, he said his name was Dongle.
You tell him he can come force me himself or suck my agent.
Lolly, sir?
No, I hate those things. Have all ships acknowledged the landing plan?
Yes, sir, although we did receive a query from the frigate wharf, sir.
What do they say, Commander?
Well, I'll read you the message, sir. Sir, wharfs to Dongle 1. I don't get it. I didn't get it at all. I don't see the point of the plan. Didn't get it at all.
Oh, just tell them to fire when we do.
Aye, sir.
Sir, we are receiving a transmission. It's from the Governor of Birmingham. Come and find him yourself, unless you're chicken.
Can you believe that? He thinks I'm you.
Should we fire warning shots, sir?
No, I'm going after him myself. Order the frigates into position or I shall go and contact the Emperor.
Right away, sir.
Master, we have arrived.
Good, good. Have they agreed to hand over the traitor?
No, my master. They have challenged us to go and find him.
This is most unfortunate. Lord Dongle, begin landing your troops immediately.
Yes, my master. And what of the population of Birmingham? What if they resist our occupation?
Wipe them out. All of them.
Yes, master.
Top 50 women of the web at number 7. Claim shield.
The landing ships are entering the atmosphere, sir.
Good. Once they have the area secure, vengeance will be mine.
Should we provide them with some covering fire, sir?
Yes, Commander. Target the gas station outside of town and prepare to open fire.
Aye, sir. Locking onto the target now. Target locked.
Fire!